we'll get a little bit of love for the Red Wings.
Boom! Okay.
There, just come down here.
This close.
I know. See, that's pretty much how scoring goes.
Right. Or does it go, as the case may be.
I know.
Second row camera.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, founded in 1949, the Detroit Sports Broadcasters Association proud to award the Rookie of the Year Award annually. The past recipients include Michael Dobson, Nicholas Rockwell, Jimmy Howard. Having seen their 48 game producing 4.44 hits and 36 block shots, the DFPA has chosen defenseman Jakub Kindle as the 2010 DFPA Rookie of the Year. And for the next award, DFPA Executive Director George Iacorn. Join us in recognizing Jakub Kindle as the recipient. 2010-11 Red Wings Rookie of the Year Award.
I don't think he's been in any games yet.
Kelsey said, what's Pittsburgh got? I was like, that's because we didn't have any rookies last year. We had AHL players, but that doesn't count. You can't count that.
This guy got 3 goals in 1 game. What are you talking about?
No, I'm saying you can't count them as rookies because they weren't officially in the NHL.
Yeah, I know.
How
bad you'll be,
Ryan, maybe it's
still got more points than Detroit, too.
Pound it.
Military personnel and retired military personnel might keep their hats on. Singing the U.S. National Anthem.
Actually, this place didn't kind of fill up, but there's still a lot of empty seats. It's just a preseason game.
And it's not console.
Boasting, can you see by the dawn's
early
light what so proudly we had?
what the... That was brutal.
TK.
Yeah, TK put his ass down.
No skill, huh? Vitaly, you want that spot. You better play.
It's a good thing we're sitting over here because most of the game's fighting me.
You look a little worried already.
I'm not worried at all.
A nice little chip.
Oh!
Love the corners.
Hell yes. It's where the most brutal hits are.
I know. And almost a spear.
Are you recording?
Apparently he plays fantasy hockey.
Yeah. He's talking about going to Slav on a fantasy team. He's doing when they make it. More intense? Yeah, I know. Ah, cookie!
Right here. Craig Adams.
Paul Martin! Yeah! Holy shit, I think Ashton called him a faggot.
That was like
the one.
Why wasn't there even a goal horn for that?
I don't know.
Block shot.
That's why I didn't think it went in, because it came back out.
Yeah, it probably bounced out of the net.
Get it, Neil.
Oh, shit. Power play.
No mocking, though.
It doesn't matter.
I think it does.
We'll see.
Keep it in, look. There you go.
Kennedy!
Kennedy. Canada, yes. I was almost bought a Kennedy jersey.
You should have.
I thought about it. Come on, let's test it.
That dude took it, too.
Go! Oh, what was that? Ooh. Maybe I will. He's got a What time? What, you work Tuesday?
Yes.
What? They went behind the...
I know, he didn't do anything.
How dirty is that? Are you kidding me?
Dirty is
it? Ew. Ew, is that fucking
is your mom's name Andrea or Andrea?
Yeah, Mr.
Cheese. Oh, Cookie hit the floor. Because I said dirty is on the floor. Oh, Cookie was in good position.
Neil,
do something.
Dude, he's like a crab in that net. Look at him.
Yeah, I know. He's turtling it.
Turtling it?
He is.
I know.
He's turtling it. Ooh. Yeah!
Where'd it go? Oh, it's still in play.
Dolphy almost got it. Come on. Oh, get it!
Yeah. Fight about
see
it.
See some blood, Cookie. Those are porches. Come on,
this guy's like
see the equalizer.
This guy's like, I don't know if I want to fight Cook or not.
Cookie!
That'd be great, just waving his hand.
Yeah. Hey!
Hey, guys.
Can people just pay $12 for this?
You spent like $60.
$30. $33.
On two drinks.
I felt pretty good after the first one.
That's almost a tank of gas.
I know, as soon as I start walking up the steps, I was like, damn.
I feel like a little dizzy.
Oh my god.
Him and Ashton should be good buddies. Speaking of the devil. Oh!
They frack.
Yeah. You said a double shot of vodka. Okay, a double shot of vodka.
Look, already has a shot in it. Okay, it's alright. We're all done.
Mine tastes pretty good, I don't know about
you. Mine starts to taste better.
Oh shit, someone bit it.
Mine tastes like pure water now. Come on, go! Oh! Oh!
That's what you get for coming out with that guy.
I know, right? For the return of the hilarious. Not really worried.